Kill 'Em All was pure rawness. Ride the Lightning was such a sweet spot, which extended onto Master of Puppets, but a bit faded. Justice for All was made by young, yet hardened, musicians. On the Black Album, they decisively moved towards maturity, and Load and Reload is when Concrete dried out completely. Metallica now were super professionals, with over a decade of experience of touring, practicing, and studio sessions. And yet, Ride the Lightning remains this sweet spot of youth and mastery.